Guys, what's going on? Titanic Boy here today, and today I'm all about Cyprus. So tomorrow I'm on at Cyprus. I'm going at 8 o'clock in the morning to Manchester Airport, and I'll show you the airport. And then I'm off for on a 7-hour plane journey to Cyprus. I won't show you the plane, but I'll show when I get there. I'll show you the villa. It's a community pool. It's quite good. And guess what they do? So I'm in Cyprus. They took wine bottles in the sea, about 20 to 30 feet down, and my stepdad said to do snorkeling. So I'm going to get the snorkel and goggles and go down 30 feet in water, or 10 feet, it's one of the two. And my granddad said I can get a wine for him, because there's me, my two sisters, my mum, my stepdad, and my granddad going. And my sister's sharing the room, and my dad and me and granddad are. It's pretty good. And yeah, it's pretty good. My dog is staying with my mum's friend, and this little tinker, he's called Loki, he's staying here. He has someone to look after him. Hey mate. I say, yeah, I'm off Cyprus. Give a like if you want to see Cyprus. Comment on my comment section below saying I want to see Cyprus. So, yeah. It goes like this. Peace out and bye.